Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to demonstrate how to set up a torrent download server on your Raspberry Pi or ThinkUpboard and then access it through web interface. Let me quickly log in and then I'm going to install Transmission. Why I prefer Transmission or other torrent application is because it's written in pure C compared to Python or C++, hence it's more faster and consumes less amount of resources. So let me go ahead and install it now. This should take a couple of seconds and then I'm going to go ahead and configure it. I'm done with the installation. The first thing you need to ensure is you are terminating the Transmission daemon service. So once we are done with this, next I'm going to go ahead and edit the Transmission settings. So here we're primarily looking for the password. As you can see, RPC password. This should be replaced with the password you want. I'm going to go ahead type the clear text password. Once we start the daemon, it should automatically convert into respective hash. The next thing is the RPC whitelist. Here, either you can add the specific whitelisted IP address or you can deactivate it so that anybody can log into the server. I'm going to deactivate it and so that any of my devices can log in. So that's pretty much it. Just remember this port number. So I'm going to go ahead and write this and exit. The next step would be to add the RPC port, that's 9091, and the peer port 51413 to the firewall allowed list. So 51413 peer port is needed for the Transmission to connect with other peers. So let me do that now. Looks like I don't have the UFW firewall installed, so let me do that now. If you have any other firewall, you can use that, but I prefer UFW since it's pretty simple. This should not take long. It's done and that's it. I've added the respective ports to the firewall allowed list. Next, I'm going to go ahead and start the Transmission service. The next step is to go ahead and access the web page. We just come here. Here we entering the IP address of the Raspberry Pi or ThinkUpboard, followed by the port. And there you have it. The username, Transmission, and the password is whatever you have set in the configuration file. And there you have it. You have the access to the torrent server. You can either browse the file locally or give the path of the torrent file. I'm going to go ahead and give a locally uploaded file. And as you can see, it has started the torrent download.